I'm trying. It's all right. Just rear back and throw it. that one hopper's fine when you get a little older. Your first baseman will dig that right up. Better that than way over their head. Yeah, they'll be making those catches here. Should be now. 12, a lot of them. It's all right. Can't catch all of them anyway, even when you do catch them.
Thank you.
All right, let's hit it. Okay, I'm gonna teach you something. A few pitchers. Watch this boy's arm. See how he keeps it curled, keeps his elbow bent? He don't get it down. He don't get it back behind him. He don't get near the extension or velocity he could get. All he needs to do is throw the baseball, push it far away from him instead of leaving his elbow bent. And he throw way harder, way more accurate. See? His arm's never getting back. And he don't throw bad, but he's just, he's not doing it right. Anyway, I'm just gonna take Austin on offense. And while he's on the bases, let's go, Austin. That a way to hustle, huh? Yep, yep. Well, that was fast. All right. All right. There you go. Strike one. 0-2. Thank you.
go.
All right, Austin, drive him in there now. Oh, no. Nice. All right, hitter's pitch, 3-1. That a way to hit it. Cuffed him. That a way to hustle. That a way to hit it hard. That's why he threw you out. He got to him so fast. It's all right. Love it. Austin coming in to pitch. First good video I've got of him pitching. First year playing baseball. He's doing great. You're all right. Hit the mitt. Throw it back and throw it. Don't aim it. Just throw hard. Right at that mitt. You got it in you. There you go. It's all right, little bitty strike zone. Thank you. Right. It's a way to get ahead and count. Little longer stride. Shortening your stride. Step on out there. Oh, gotta come on over. Just relax. That's all you gotta do. Have fun, throw hard, hit the mitt. Keep it simple. To the left, a little different. Just take it into him. There you go. What? What do you call that?
I'm not sure.
Look good. Must have been good. Attaboy. Add a way to bring it. Gamed it. It's all right. It's all right. Keep doing what you're doing. Nowhere to put him. Come get him. Tight, tight. Character building. Needs a starting. That away. Get aggravated. Get in there, get in there. Right, out of way. All right. Right. Go, 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 go. Get it in. Good play. Good play. Good jump. Good pitch. All right, got that. Sorry about the video, but second baseman made the play. Nice job, second. All right, I'm ready to get ahead. Oh and two. Attaway, attaboy. It's all right. Attaway to buckle down. Love it. changed my mind. I got my tripod, so I'm just going to take the rest of the game. I think I missed a half inning. But Austin stayed in the dugout the inning before he pitched, so I didn't miss him in the field. But I missed some of our guys batting first inning, I guess. Give me a like if you got this far and you think this is sufficient. I think it's better anyway. Wow, nice shot right here to me. Nice. Way to hit it. Eight. Hit away. I don't know what the score is.
Thank you.
That a way to be alert out there. Just kept running. He just kept running. Uh-oh. It's going to cost him. No. Pitch to change the other team.
Yeah.
Well, that must have been the winning run. That's probably going to give Austin the win. I'm not sure. So. There's Chad. And my wife. Lost. Winning pitcher.